Thursday, July the 26th. Okay, now I'm going to go to salaamlove.com. Judge, and I just want you to see that the discount logo, the save 53%, the save 40%, and the save 20% changes position depending upon the Zoom level. This is salaamlove.com. Now, Judge, this is how it looks at 90% Zoom level. Now, Judge, this is how it looks at. Okay. This is how it looks at 100% Zoom level. It's 100% Zoom level, Judge. So the logo moved over a little bit more. This is how it looks at 100, I'm sorry. Yes, at 110%, Judge. This is 110%. So again, this is how it looks at 100%. That's 100%. And this is how it looks at 90%. This is how it looks at 75%. Wow, that's even worse. It covers even the dollar sign. This is how it looks at 67%, but at least the $143 moves over. So, Judge, when I purchased my manuscript, I purchased it when the logo, I'm sorry, when the Zoom level was at 90%. And it says, build in one payment of, and that one behind the logo corresponds with the one in the $11.83 per month. I have to admit, I was excited. So, I mean, this is a marriage site. And so I got the platinum membership because I thought that I would only be paying $11.83 per month. Judge, based upon this Zoom level, this is false advertising or confusing advertising. And the company worldsingles.com refuses to return my money. And if necessary or if possible, I would like to amend my lawsuit to include punitive damage or any type of damage that I can recover due to this incident. Thank you, Judge.